today is our one appointment, and this is the appointments to the Board of Tax Assessors, and I say one, it's actually three. So, Ms. Dills?
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Good evening, Commissioners. In December of last year, you all expanded the Board of Assessors from 3 to 5 members. In addition, the initial 3-year term of Mr. James Puckett ended December the 31st. That being the case, there were 3 appointments that were for you all tonight. One is the position to succeed James Puckett to complete a 3-year term ending December the 31st, 2026. A new position to complete an initial 3-year term ending December the 31st of 2026. And then a new position to complete initial 4-year term ending December the 31st, 2027.
Any questions? All right, we'll take these one at a time, the nominations, so I'll open the floor up for nominations for the seat that Mr. Puckett did have. This is a 3-year term as it stands. So, any nominations?
Mr. Chairman, I'd like to nominate Mr. Gene Phelps or James Puckett's vacated seat.
Okay. Are there any other nominations? Okay. Hearing none, then Mr. Gene Phelps will be appointed by acclamation. Number 2 is the new seat, which is a 3-year term that will run through the end of December 2026. Do we have any nominations?
Mr. Chairman, I'd like to nominate Thomas Reed.
Mr. Thomas Reed. Are there any other nominations? Okay, hearing none, Mr. Thomas Reed will be appointed by acclamation. Our third one would be the new term. This is starting within December the 27th. This is a 4-year term. Do we have any nominations?
Mr. Chairman, I would like to nominate Sandra Jones.
Okay, we have the nomination of Ms. Sandra Jones. Are there any other nominations? Hearing none, we'll close the nominations, and Ms. Sandra Jones will be appointed by acclamation. Thank you all for attending those. We did send a message out asking the ones that had applied if they would attend. If there were any questions, Commissioners, do y'all have any questions whatsoever that you might want to ask the appointees that you just appointed?
I think it'd be good for them to stand if they're here present.
Sure. Would Mr. Gene Phelps please rise? Thank you, Gene, for being here. Thank you for serving.
Thank you.
Certainly appreciate it. Mr. Thomas Reed, welcome, sir. Look forward to working with you. Thank you very much. And Ms. Sandra Jones. Ms. Jones, thank you for being here as well as willing to serve.
Mr. Chairman, if I could, our newly appointed assessors will need to report to Ms. Beth Green's office, the Clerk of Superior Court, on Wednesday at 10 a.m. to be sworn in. There's some legal requirements there. The county attorney has prepared the order, but you all are scheduled to be sworn in at 10 a.m. If you have any questions, I know Ms. Lovern reached out to you today, so you all can follow back up with Belinda and she can help you with that. But Ms. Green's office at the Clerk of Superior Court is the lobby of this building. Go through the metal detector, you'll walk straight into her office. So again, that's 10 a.m. on Wednesday.
Mr. Chairman, for clarification, just for my own notes, Thomas Reed is being appointed to a 3-year term?
Correct.
Okay.
And there were 2 3-year terms and 1 4-year term.
Okay. And then, Ms. Dukes, that was 10 a.m. on what day?
On Wednesday.
Are there any issues with that time and date with any of the nominees?
This Wednesday, correct?
This week.
Correct.
Okay. Thank y'all very much.
Thank you.
All right, we'll move ahead now.